Hey guys, it's Ashley from Bacolod Songs, and this is another Bacol for the middle of April. The first book I got is Catacomb by Madeline Rue. I'm not sure if it's the second or third book in the Asylum novels. But yeah, so there's that one. And then, of course, I've got Sanctum, which is also the other book in the Asylum series. So now I have all three books. Next one I got finally is Ignite Me by Tahara Mafi, and I will probably reread this series and also get the fourth book soon. Next one is Literally by Lucy Keaton. Is Because You Love to Hate Me. It is by various authors, but it's edited by Emery. They're the authors. Next one. I have Wild by Sally Green. This is the second book in the series. The next book is When Dimple Met Rishi by Sandahan. I mean, totally said her name wrong. The next one is Haven by Mary Lindsay. Witch's Pyre by Josephina Angelini. This is the third book in the series. Those are the other two. The Final Six by Alexandra Monier. And I can't remember if some of these were on an old book haul or not, so that's why I'm redoing them, if they are. Next one is Gemina by Amy Coffin and Jay Kristoff. I just need to get the third book and read them all together again. Next one is Go Set a Watchman by Harper Lee. Is Troublemaker by Lee Remini, and I like, I don't know, she is one of the actresses that I like, and I love her Scientology show and everything. Children of Blood and Bone by Tommy Adam. I know I said her name. Feverborn by Karen Marie Mahoney. Nowhere But Here by Katie McGarry, which I've already read this and I loved it. I love all her books, you guys. And Effortless by Sarah Holland. And A Radiant Sky by Jocelyn Davies. This is the third book, I believe. And then, of course, as you all know, I can't do a book haul without showing some Alice in Wonderland books that I got. The first one is so cute, you guys. It's a little mini one. It's so adorable. It's so cute and tiny. It's retold by David Blair and illustrated by Graham Everendy. It's so cute. Cute little pocketbook. And then the other one is this one. And looks like it's part of the Macmillan Collectors Library. But it's got the John Tenniel illustrations. The edge of the book is gold, as you can see. Last but not least is this Usborne Publishing or Illustrated Originals Alice in Wonderland book. It's really pretty too. It's got plastic still on it, so. So that is everything. My hair's messy. In this week's haul. If you like to give me a thumbs up or subscribe, I will see you guys next time.